stadium status. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and B.I.G's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was No I.D. friend? No I.D. my mentor. Now let the story begin. It's the hard knock life tour sellout. Picture us in the mall, coppin iceberg and yell out, Jigga. Yeah, that's a weird yell out, yell out. You know the name, do I gotta spell out or tell bout? J-A-Y, and yay so shy that he won't even step to his idol to say hi. Standin there like a mime and let the chance pass by. Back of my mind, he could change your life. With all these beats I did, at least let him hear. At least you could brag to your friends back at the gig. But he got me out my mama crib. Then he helped me get my mama a crib. Big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and B.I.G's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was No I.D. friend? No I.D. my mentor. Now let the story begin. Begin. Let the story begin. If you feel the way I feel, why don't you wave your hands, man? Fresh off the plane, I'm off the baseline. Nothing handed out, I'm about to take mine. Around the same time of that blueprint one. And these beats in my pocket was that blueprint form. I play my little songs in that old back room. He'll bob his head and say, damn, oh, that's you. But by the Black album, I was blacking out. Party at SOB's and we had packed the crowd. Big brother got a show up in Madison Square. And I'm like, yeah, yeah, we gon' be there. But not only did I not get a chance to spit it, Colleen told me I could buy two tickets. I guess big brother was thinking a little different and kept little brother at bay at a distance. But everything that I felt was more bogus, only made me more focused, only wrote more potent. Only thing I wanna know is why I get looked over. I guess I understand when I get more older. Big brother saw me at the bottom of the totem. Now I'm on the top and everybody on the scrotum. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and B.I.G's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was No I.D. friend? No I.D. my mentor. Now let the story begin, begin. Let the story begin. If you feel the way I feel, why won't you wave your hands? Have you ever walked in the shadow of a giant? Not only a client, the presidito. Ola Ovito. The game getting foul, so here's the free throw. I was always on the other side of the peephole. Then I dropped Jesus walks, now I'm on a steeple. And we know New Jack City gotta keep my brother. But to be number one, I'ma beat my brother. On that Diamonds remix, I swore I spazzed. Then my big brother came through and kicked my ass. Sibling rivalry, only I could see. It was the pride in me that was driving me. At the Grammys, I said I inspired me. But my big brother, who always tried to be, when I kicked the flow, it was like pick and roll. Cause even if he gave me the rock, it's give and go. I guess Beanie style was more of a slam dunk, and my shit was more like a finger roll. But I had them singles though, and them hoes at the show going mingle, yo. Y'all know, I told Jay I did a song with Coldplay. Next thing I know, he got a song with Coldplay. Back in my mind, I'm like, damn, no way. Translate Espanol, no way, Jose. Then I went and told Jay Brown. Should've known that was gonna come back around. Should've talked to you like a man, should've told you first. But I told somebody else and that's what made shit worse. My big brother was Big's brother. So here's a few words from your kid brother. If you admire somebody, you should go ahead and tell them. People never get the flowers while they can still smell them. An idol in my eyes, God of the game, heart of the city, Rockefeller chain. Never be the same, never be another. Number one young hope, also my big brother. My big brother was Big's brother. Used to be Dame and B.I.G's brother. Who was hip-hop brother? Who was No I.D. friend? No I.D. my mentor. And that's where the story ends. Don't kill this shit.
Got some big news for y'all, you know what I'm talking about? yourself to know that I'm the newest member of the Rockefeller team.